Okay, so DNA molecules act as genetic material that store genetic information that is used to code for amino acids.